Anyone interviewing for a product management role or soon? I've done it a lot. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Do your research and learn how to talk about your technical experience or lack thereof. I was really open and honest about this when I was interviewing at SoundCloud, which had a really strong engineering culture. I said, I don't have a technical background, and you can take me or leave me as I am. I'm open and excited to learning and kind of getting in that experience, but I'm not gonna overpromise you that I can code. It's really important you just kind of own what you don't know rather than kind of just say, all right, I work with a million engineers, this and that. Be really honest and be really open when you're doing this experience and learn how to talk about the other assets that you bring to the table rather than focusing on what you don't bring to the table. Because as we talked about, it doesn't have to be code that you bring to be valuable on a team.